Okay, it's the test of the new film simulation on here. And I'm going to see if I can correct it better. So I want to see what I look like on here. Just took a shower. Nope, I'm just out for a walk here in one of the streets. You can hear the guy working up here. Now we'll flip it around here, get a little bit of him. I don't think he'll mind. There's some golfers over here, but they just left. Left them and they teed off. And they're down over there. One guy didn't go very far. The other guy's way down there. I hadn't noticed all these before. Morning. Okay, just another nice day at Palm Desert. Not a cloud in the sky as usual. Let's see what we're doing here. I'll get some of this. Let's see if I can grade this. Color grade this better. And what I'm going to be taking to the beach in a couple months. So, get my confidence back. I got to lose this weight. So we'll go through the shade up here and see how that affects the exposure and everything. See if I can get some good coverage. And we'll turn it off. Finish our walk. Up the cart. Looks like they're turning now. Maybe not. Okay. See how this is over the shade. Okay. All right, this is Fuji Pro Neg, and then I'll switch to F-Log. Trying not to move. My head's twitching. Okay, this is F-Log, so I have three of them to put on the timeline. Let's see if I can grade all three. Might be going too fast. that, so I'll start a new one. Where's my box at? I guess it's there.